It's a nice day outside, man.
We're just in the alley. We're in the box, and...
And now we're not in the box.
Yo, how do we get here?
I think you know how we got here, man. You wasn't out for that long.
I remember the alley. It was an alley. And the
box.
The dirty ass box.
Yeah. No, we're not in the box.
Nah. No.
Yeah. Go ahead and say it, man.
We didn't just teleport, did we?
Goddamn right we did, man.
Are you fucking kidding me? He's supposed to have that on my desk by 5 o'clock today. No, if he can't get that to me today, then you're the one who's going to, don't you dare overtalk me. If he can't have that today, I want you to be the one to bring it here. I'm going to have your fucking nuts on a platter. You got that, you scab? No, it's no longer about him. You're... Hello?
Hey.
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome to Wakeyon. You must be new here.
Yeah, that's why you're welcoming me.
We have many traditions here at Wakeyon that you need to learn as you settle in. Please, my home is 5 houses down and just at the end of the corner. It would behoove you to come visit on October the 15th.
Thanks, but I'm good. I still got a lot of unpacking to do, so. Wait, what? I don't understand.
What you need to understand is simple. Remember October the 31st? It's when Eli Monroe returns to tend his crops and plant new seeds.
Alright, so, who the hell is Eli and why the hell should I care?
You should care!
Yeah. Poor little Kevin trying to play a grown man's game. I gotta give it to you. You got some balls, boy. But you can't run my damn business.
Man, look at you. You're worse than when I fired you. I'll talk to the officer you peed on. He's not gonna press charges. I'm trying to help you, man.
Trying to help me? You ain't trying to help me, man. Help me find my family's killer. It's been years. I gave everything I had to this place.
I had 2 beers left. I'm scraped.
Tell him I'm scraped.
I'm saying get off.
You know what? Pack this up. Kill him.
Yes, big boy!